Hi everyone, welcome back. This is like take two. Anyhow, what I want to do today is I have a this is a padded envelope which I've chosen some stamps that I want to do on here to just to decorate the back of it. What I did first to prep it is with a brayer. I just brayed some gesso on there. So this is what I wanted. This is the layout I want to do. Hopefully the stamps are good. I tried yesterday. I tried stamping them on paper. I'll just show you. This is a different layout now from what I did on here. And I had added another stamp, so. Actually, yeah, I had added. What have I done here? Yeah, I just moved around some of the stamps. And yes, I added this one here. Yeah, that was up there. And that was down here. Anyhow, okay, enough of that. So, hopefully they'll stamp out really good. I'm using archival ink and jet black. Baby wipes went behind. Of course, then I'm going to need them, right? Okay. I've got like way too much stuff on this desk. My table. Over there. Okay. Let's try this. So, this is a homemade stamping pad that I made with a, I think I've shown this to you before. I did three layers of that foam. And I put a piece of cardboard on the back also. Okay. Let me see. I think I'll start with this one. Just putting it on my acrylic block. This is going to work. Okay. I think I better stand up to do this. It's got writing on it. I just want to make sure it's in the right direction. Pressing down on it. Hopefully it turns out really good. The impression. That's one thing. I gotta make sure the whatever writing's on there that it's the right way up and not upside down. Okay, let's see. Okay. Turned out okay. It's a little bit light, but it's okay. Because what I want to do is I'm going to paint some of the images, I think. so squeaky. What I can do after is I can go over it with a black pen. Okay. Let's try this one. These really turn out. Just pressing down really hard. Hopefully, impression will turn out good. A little faded. Okay, I think that's it, save it. Okay, I think I'm going to have to add some more ink to this. Have a refill. I wonder if I'll get the impression like it matched up. Just gonna wait. I don't think I have another ink pad. I gotta try that again. Let's see what's going to happen now. Let's see if I can get it even. Maybe get it back on there. Let me see. Please work out. Please. Let's see. Oh, I blurred it. Okay. It got blurred. I didn't get it right on. So what am I going to do? I'll tell you what. I'm just going to let it dry up a bit. And then I'll just cover it with gesso and do that impression again. Let's try this one. Oh boy, I hope this works. Okay, that's okay. Just a couple areas I'm gonna get, but like I said, I'll go over it with a black pen. That's a bit better. Okay. I'm going to try this one in the bottom here. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Pressing really hard. Hopefully. Hey, not bad. That's pretty good. Okay. Dry it up. I could have brought it down a little bit more, but that's okay. I'm going to do this one next. I get a good impression. Oops. Okay, here goes. About here. These are the different nibs of the fountain pen. Ah, these turn out. Wait. That save it. Anyhow. Didn't turn out that good. Oh, frustrating. But it's okay. Yes. That's good. That's turned out. Okay. I should do this one next. I like the sentiment on this one. This one's straight. That turned out okay. It says here, I have to rewrite some of it. It says, art is opening your soul to let your imagination fly out. Some of it worked and some of it didn't. It's okay. Just clean it up. Okay, so there's where did I put the open page one? Hey, right here. No, oh, God. See how this works out. That's good. Okay. Very frustrating, but Some of them didn't turn out that well, but what can I say? Not much I can do about that. This turned out well. This is a fountain pen. Turned out pretty good. Not 100%, but turned out pretty good. Just cleaning off my block. Now I want to redo that. Okay. Just a bit of pencil. Hopefully it'll work out. Maybe cover up the image. So I could re-stamp it. Okay, I'll let that dry. Let's see if I can cover it up again. Anyhow, some of the prints where it didn't turn out, I have my uniball vision needle. Let's see. Just do just pull over the images a little bit. If it's not exact, it's okay. I'm going to be using watercolors to paint this. Just filling in with a stamp and cake. This one's going to be a little more difficult because some of the nibs and put some very intricate work on there, and it's hard to see the impression. It's not turning out really good, but anyhow, I'm going to do my best. Okay. Just trying to see here. Didn't turn out that good. Like some design in there. It's too bad because it's a really nice stamp, this. just concentrating on what I'm trying to concentrate on what I'm doing. Oh boy. Okay. Of course, my lines are not straight. Now this says big 88. That's a big. Big means figure 91. Maybe you can see that one. That's okay. The only thing is I can't do the writing. But let's give this another quart of gesso. That's good enough. That's very frustrating when that happens. I've tried. Okay. Shouldn't take too long to dry. Where is that set? It's too bad that I can't go over the writing underneath, because the impression on the other one is not that great either. It's a little better, but still. No way I could copy that script. Anyhow. Okay, that's so wet. That's going to take a while to clean up, to dry up. Anyhow, so what I'm going to use, I have watercolors. Now, these are Michael, so it's not the high-end, the best watercolors that are. I've used them before, and I'm just going to change my water. Cheap old brushes too from the dollar store. I'm going to spray them. Just to get them going. That's the nickel, so not sure. This is indigo, but it's blue, right? I think it might look like it. Let's see. Change my water. Yeah, right. Put some water in the glass. You see it? I can't really see the writing on there. Okay. And there's no way to be able to go over it again with the stand. But I will try writing after with the pen. Let's see. That sounds like serious. Let's see. What color are you going to do this one? Like a pink color, right? The pink person. Let's try it. It's quite like a ribbon around it. So. Let's see. Small brush. Can't really see that. Let that dry up a bit. Okay, that's just ink. Now, what color ink am I going to put in there? If I do black, you won't see the writing on there. So I do a different color of ink. Let's see. That says junk and I'm not too sure. Yeah, that's the divinity. Can't really tell. Okay. Just a little bit here. What color? A dark purple? Let's see. Now that's a label on there, so I'm not going to go over the label. This one, the yellow, I think. Can't really see it. can see it a little bit. Let's see. There's a label on there also. Let me do the squeeze nozzle. Not color. Not color again. What am I doing? This. I'm going to do the squeeze part of the bottle. The same color as the ink. Okay, so far that's okay. A little bit damp. I just want to bring out this the ribbon a little bit. I guess I should wait till it's more drier. But I think I'm going to do it a different color. It's better. Okay. What this doesn't have is the color like silver. So I have soft pastels. That really doesn't have like a silver color either. Let's see. This is good. Hang on a second. That's the right one over there. Ah. Some of these have dried up, unfortunately. They are expensive, some of them. This is cool. That's what happens. There's ink in there. But hang on. Something I want to try. Something I want to try. I remember when we were kids. Use the lighter. Let's see what happens. This will work. Oh, I guess it's dried out. Okay. Let's see the other one. Oh, God. Oh. Okay. These two are done. That's a copper leafing. I'm not going to use that. Okay, let's see now. What else have I got? I'm just going to set this aside. So my God, I have let's just try this for now. Like I said, this is silver. On the paintbrush. The finial of the paintbrush. That looks good. What color am I going to do there? Just going to do the nib. This nib and silver. Okay. just because soil is not dry, it'll get in the hands into the paint. I wish I had gold. Let me see what else have I got here. Now, you see, these aren't marked, the colors. Hang on a second. This is a Maxim gel pen. Doesn't say the color on there. But let's see. It looks cold. I'm just going to do this one gold. Just do a bottom of silver. See what other colors I have. This is black. Yeah. This color. It's like a rose color, but it's also a sporadic. It works, it doesn't work. It works, it doesn't work. This is what happens. Like I said, when you don't use your stuff. Okay. not sure if I like it, but anyhow. What else have I got? Let's see. I've got these markers. This is cool gray. This is ivory. I'll just color the pages a little bit in ivory. Can't really tell. Working. This is very frustrating. I'm just going to do blue. For the paintbrush handle. I'm all over the place, right? So for this handle, I'm going to do it in gray. This is the finial of this paintbrush. Go over the black pen just to bring some of the details out again. Okay. this pen, this fountain pen, what am I going to do? I've got a lot more in there. Anyhow, so I just want to just fix this up a little bit. The for the top of the bottle. This right here, indigo. Supposed to say blue, but I'm just bringing this bottle out a little bit more, defining it. This one also. That's all before I color it, right? Can't really tell what it says, but this says pink. Instead of doing that like really, really black, I'm gonna try to do it in like a gray color. Black. Usually caps are black, right? I'm going to do this in a gray. And then with the black pen, I'm just going to make the marks on there. Just to define it. This gray pen is like, oops, a hole. This gray pen is like on its last legs. Okay. All right. Now, I want to do something here with the paintbrush. These are paint markers, Sharpie, that I got at the dollar store. Let's see how these work. It was like a green color also. That's black. That's the water base. Pump it off to the side. It's coming. What am I going to do? Don't do too much. move. I probably should have moved. Try a little bit. Let's see. The white label. But I have to rewrite that. Yeah, I have to let that dry. Let's see. But I don't have any gold, right? This is working a little bit. Let that dry up a little bit. I'm going to have to write that again. That's so wet. Okay. What did I want to do? Some of these pins are metallic. Let's just pull it out and see what else I've got. These pins are also good. Okay. Let me see something. This is a paintbrush. I'm just doing the handle green. I like that. Okay. What else? green paint, right? Sure about like what I'm doing, but my paintbrush is full. That's not exactly what I wanted, but that's not exactly what I wanted to do. So if you're not happy with something, let's see. Like this is, to go over it later with gesso. Let's open it off. I'm not going to tinker with that anymore, because I want to this said what? Let's refer to this. It said junk and something else. So let's see. Okay. Whatever that is. That looks okay. It's too white, but I will I'll do a little something after. Boy. I wonder if I could get this done. I'm going to add a little bit of gesso here. See, this is what happens. My desk gets full of stuff. And I got nowhere to put anything. Or I don't see anything anymore. Cover that up a bit. I'm gonna let it dry. Okay. Now do. I kind of like it, some parts of it. Other parts of it I really am not happy with, but let's try this again. Let's try this one again. Again. My problem is I get too much stuff out then. Okay. Please work this time. Oh, that's better. That's a lot better than it was before. So I'm happy with that. Thank goodness. Just cleaning it off. Okay. Wow. Okay, what I'm going to do is, I think, it's getting a bit late. What I'm going to do is, I'm going to end the video now, let some of this dry up. And then I'll come back another time to finish this up. I have to let that dry really well before I continue there. Anyhow, so I think that's about it for now, guys. That's all I got so far. I'm not too sure about the nibs in the center, but I just might do that over, I'm not sure. I might just cover that section, maybe with book paper, and then restamp it. We'll see. Okay. That's it, guys. And I'll see you another time. And whoops. Can't waste that. That's what I've done so far. Like I said, the nibs I'm not too sure about this here. I'm not sure if I'm going to cover that up and try stamping it again. Can't do maybe book paper. We'll see. Yeah, I'll figure that out when I come back. Anyhow, so that's it for today. It's getting late here, and I don't think this is working.